And while we can't wait for the Raiders to officially arrive, the team is already taking over Henderson. Construction crews have installed the Shield logo at the team's headquarters and practice facility. Now, that's expected to open sometime this summer.